Johnny.
Syahmi Jamaluddin dan saya adalah visual artist.
I winning the MEA awards.
Terlebih dikali sebagai Syazul Rahim.
Dan kebanyakan work saya painting dan mixed media work.
Saya Nur Zahrain.
Mengambil image-image ataupun main subjek daripada peta topografi.
My name is Azhar Iqmal Ahmad Rashid.
The first thing is ideation. Ideation always comes first, and then I decided what is the best medium to present the idea and make it proper justice.
Daripada sketch tu, saya hasilkan reference daripada 3D dan juga fotografi.
Right now is a exploration of shape and form, and then you can see right now I do multiple colors.
Artis tu dia bebas dalam membuat karya dia.
Teknik yang saya gunakan dalam lukisan ni adalah teknik scambling. Teknik tu saya just pusing-pusingkan pen tu untuk dapatkan toning pencerahan, dan kelapan toning tu bergantung pada pressure yang saya tekan.
Nama saya Ahmad Syahid.
Experience yang saya dapat dalam trip visit ke Jogja, Bandung dan Jakarta.
Banyak sebenarnya experience yang saya dapat daripada Jogja.
And then because we can see the Indonesian artist.
Pameran banyak, artis pun banyak.
Very good connections within artists and communities, and how the public supports the industry, supports the institution and the museums by going to museums and so on.
Art community dekat Jakarta ni berbeza dengan art community dekat Malaysia, sebab diorang punya community diorang lebih strong lah.
Saya dapat merasakan buat art tu. Maksudnya art yang nak kata pure, tapi dia lebih heat lah, dia lebih panas kat sana.
The difference between young artist Malaysia and Indonesia.
Maksudnya kita pun berkarya dan dia orang pun berkarya. Cuma artist Indonesia ni dia lebih teliti dalam penghasilan karya tu.
The first thing is a space that Indonesian artists have.
Malaysia in Indonesia is very different in terms of economic context and so on. So doesn't necessarily mean that we must follow the same model, but both have their strength.
Dia dah jadi hub, boleh dipanggil hub art untuk Indonesian artist. Daripada Southeast Asia ataupun Asia pun dia dah nampak artis kat kawasan Jogja tu.
Artis Indonesia ni diorang kalau nak hasilkan sesebuah style yang baru, diorang macam diorang tak terikat dengan artis-artis sini diorang.
Yang muda ni dia bertambah semangat nak teruskan berkarya.
To me, MEA Awards is very, very important to the young artist.
MEA Awards yang antara award yang terbesar yang ada di Malaysia.
MEA Awards give a very sound platform to artists, especially young artists trying to go out and trying to make a name for themselves. So by giving exposure to this young artist, the award had very much helped us.
Untuk grow the career, salah satunya MEA Awards.
MEA Award ni amat penting bagi di kalangan yang artis meneruskan kegiatan seni.
Okay, I would like to say a big thank you to MEA by CIMB Foundation.
Saya ingin mengucapkan
terima kasih MEA Awards
by CIMB Foundation.
Very, very thank you to MEA Award by CIMB Foundation for this opportunity.
For giving us the opportunity and giving the platform for young artists to thrive and make the best of themselves. Thank you also for the sponsorship to Indonesia, Jogja, Jakarta, and thank you for all the experiences. Thank you.